Okay, in keeping with my short and shitty videos as I stumble my way through the 3D printer world, tonight's creation is a bracket for the P3 steel to hold. It's a filament, what's it called? A filament valve. If you search for that on Thingiverse, you'll see that. Basically, it's trying to throttle the filament by putting some pressure on it so that the spool doesn't reverse feed, which is a big problem because it pops off the spool and can get tangled. So just trying to figure out a way to keep the spool from doing that. So the valve is the thing right here. That's what I printed, and the rest of this whole adapter I made, which seems to be working all right, but kind of a little funky. You can hear it kind of settling as the filament unwinds right there. So I'm printing an animated, what do they call it, an animated butterfly, articulated butterfly. But honestly, a little bit of settling and clicking is better than the spool backfeeding. So far it seems to be working okay. Another idea was going to be to figure out a way to make the reel forward feed but not reverse feed. So some kind of, you know, clicking, registering mechanism, but I had all kinds of ideas, but springs right here to put inward pressure on the spool mount. That's kind of misleading because there's a more gap than that.